An inmate from the Colorado Correctional Facility in Jefferson County escaped, then was able to get help from a homeowner. The homeowner called the sheriff's office to say an inmate came to the door, said he'd escaped, and asked for clothing. He left with clothing and a blanket. Authorities later arrested the inmate, Michael Goez, about a mile and a half from that facility. He's now in a more secure facility.